this morning, majority of Okada riders are protesting killings of their members by unknown people who cut around to slaughter their members and collect their bike. Allegation that some people are already staying in one of the burial ground there, living in Ibaja. They come out, most of them are drug dealers, most of them are drug addicts, and they come out to attack people. My friend, can you tell me what happens here?
The thing what they have here, this place is no security. And they always kill human being here. Anything in the right, person no be pass for a night here. They don't kill Okada about 2 to 3 days back. The court repeats yesterday night again. And these people who are suspected to do this one, they're always there around. Now those people where they smoke, they do all nothing. They get one river closer to the place. And the people is there around. And they know the people what they do. I know any action from police.
Who know the people where they drum? Who know the people where they drum?
The people person know the people where they drum. They know them, they get one time. Where they go to the bata, they can see about 8 bikes go inside the bata. So that's why they're not saying that they do. Don't be saying that suspect, they suspect.
Okay.
You know, say what they still have to come see for person room, that will not be suspect.
Nigeria, they put fire.
Yeah, they put fire. Don't be saying what happened. That river, what's it? That them bata. They're inside. And everybody where they are career, you know, say there's always the people there here.
Yeah.
So, yes.
So how many Okada people they don't kill now?
So now, they don't do one. You know, say some they don't escape. You understand, but the hammer they use hit them for head. Yeah. And even see the blood, you don't say like they don't kill cow. Blood they better anyway.
Anyway.
You understand, but some they don't escape. But today, what I hear say like you don't die. Today, what?
What be your name?
My name is Muta.
You be Okada rider too?
Yes, sir.
Where your Okada?
Today, sponsor this Okada.
Thank you.
Yes, sir.
My friend, tell me what thing happened.
They don't hear English.
Yeah, you.
Even now, Hausa,
tell me now. Tell me, Hausa.
Can you tell me?
See?